I can also speak to the importance of protecting your intellectual property. I know that at SciVac, building a strong, defendable intellectual property or IP portfolio has really been key to our success. Again, this is really important in the life science sector as well. It means that we are acutely aware of what we're discussing, and we're always making sure that we're not disclosing details that could prevent us from protecting and marketing our technology or idea in the future. Again, if I think about this in terms of, if I want to maximize the impact that my technology can have, it really needs to be protected. That's important. But it's also, you know, important from an academia perspective to know that you can both protect your IP and you can publish. These are both areas that they can work together. But again, protecting, you know, the first thing that we do when we have an idea is to submit a provisional. And that's been really key to our success. It's fast, it's inexpensive, and it's a smart way of protecting yourself and your ideas as you go forward.